My relationship with art started 74 years ago. I would say that art is very unique. He certainly is his own person. He's extremely generous, not only with money, but with his time and with his concerns and with his compassion.
My first impression of Art would be just a fun guy, very witty.
The thing about Art is he's always got a smile on his face. He always welcomes you with his smile. You feel like you're a part of the community immediately when you see Art.
He's very dependable. He's honorable. He does good things. He helps everyone. All the time. That's what he spent a lot of his retirement time doing, is helping other people, whether it's in the community or kids or in the schools.
Everything that I'm aware of that Art wants to do ultimately helps the kids in the community.
Yeah, I think Art's passion for the community shows in a lot of things that he does. With the Optimist Club, he's very involved with the Spooktacular, the Halloween for the kids downtown.
One of the things he helps with is providing free visits with Santa in the wintertime, because it can be very expensive to have to go to the mall in Fort Wayne and pay hundreds of dollars for pictures, so we provide that service for free.
I'm not even really sure everything he does in the community. I think that that's why he is unique and dependable, because nobody really does know everything that he does.
He's always behind the scenes doing what needs to be done, even though most people never know he was involved doing that.
I know that I was involved on the board of the homeless shelter, and I know that Art has done things to support there, but yet his name doesn't always come up. He's just a silent partner.
You know, Art is very caring, very giving to the community, very much does not look for any recognition for any of that.
Art is a dependable, behind the scenes, get it done guy. And a good example of that, even though I've known him for 30 years, I was not aware of the work he had done with Big Brothers Big Sisters.
The first week of the job that I had here at Big Brothers Big Sisters, I was signed to go to a Rotary meeting and a car show that night. And the two people I met that day were Charlie Smith and Art Gagstetter. If I hadn't met him that first day, if I hadn't met Charlie Smith that first day, I probably wouldn't have had such a strong affinity to this county.
He's not at the forefront, but he's in the background and makes things happen. So I think just his overall contribution is huge for the community.
He just makes people feel more valued and more worthy when they're around him.
Just being a servant leader and being available and being willing to help.
His presence will have a ripple effect within this community for a long time.
To know Dad is to love him.